In the end, I would like to thank Activision for providing the footage.